Scott Perrry said the Knicks acquired Emmanuel Mudiay because they needed more talent, and it was no indication that they had lost confidence in rookie Frank Ntilikina. The general manager said he spoke to Ntilikina Friday and the 19-year-old remains a part of the team's future. "We are in the talent acquisition phase of our roster and our team," Perrry said during a conference call. "No, the organization is not down on Frank. He is excited about adding to the team as well. I think everybody here is committed to us figuring out ways to get better moving forward. So he's fine. It's part of the NBA. If you want to become a good team, eventually you've got to add talented players to our mix. That will help our cause moving forward. This isn't in any way a negative reflection on him and who we think he's going to be and who he has an opportunity to be. He's a 19-year-old kid who has some very good tools and a lot of upside." Mudiay, who was acquired from Denver in a three-team trade Thursday, is expected to join the Knicks at practice Saturday. He could make his Knicks debut Sunday in Indiana.